A group assignment allows students to collaborate on a single submission, fostering teamwork, communication, and shared responsibility. To create one, go to the New Assignment page and open the Settings panel. In the Additional Tools section, select Assign Groups. Groups can be assigned manually, randomly, or through self-enrollment. With custom assignment, instructors create groups by selecting students individually. You can access group options by clicking the Student Assignment Options button next to each name to create a new group, or set up groups first and then assign students. Instructors can edit group names, descriptions, and participants, delete groups, or send messages. With random assignment, instructors choose the number of groups, and students are assigned automatically. These groups remain editable. With self-enrollment, instructors set an enrollment start and end date, a description, and a maximum number of students per group. Students receive a notification and can select their preferred group. If a student with accessibility accommodations is in a group, the entire submission will follow their settings to ensure fairness and inclusivity. Once a group submits their work, members can no longer be changed. The submission is considered final, so it's essential for students to review their work before turning it in. Instructors can track group progress, provide feedback, and ensure participation. Group assignments help students develop critical thinking, task management, and problem-solving skills in a collaborative setting. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.